And now my crystals. And welcome back to my ASMR channel. I hope you all are doing absolutely amazing. And taking care of yourselves as best as you can. Today's video is a get ready with me. It is currently Labor Day. And I'll probably spend most of my day at home. But I do have a coffee date with a friend a little bit later today. So I thought I'd do some makeup. I've already moisturized my face and got my beauty blender all damp. So I'm gonna go ahead and start with foundation. This is the Rare Beauty foundation in the shade 210N. This is a medium coverage foundation, but it builds up a little bit. So I actually just got back from Florida last night. I was in Orlando for 4 days visiting my grandparents, and my grandma loves to go thrifting, so I packed really lightly so that we could go thrifting, and I ended up stuffing my suitcase full of stuff that I bought. So I'm going to try to make a thrifting haul tonight, and I don't know if it's going to be a try-on haul or not. Currently, everything is in the laundry right now, so I hope to have the laundry finished later this afternoon so I can film everything that I bought. I bought mostly clothing, and I bought 2 purses, but they didn't end up fitting in my carry-on, so my grandma will be sending those up through the mail. Soon, but everything else, all the clothing items I was able to fit, which was a relief. we went to an antique store and I saw this beautiful Tiffany lamp. But I wasn't going to be able to bring it back home, and shipping was going to be a nightmare. So I didn't get that. I got some fall sweaters and cardigans. And then I also got some stuff for summer and spring. Honestly, just whatever I liked, I bought. And of course, I raided my grandma's jewelry box. I've gotten some requests for an updated ring collection, show and tell. And I definitely have a lot more rings than when I first made that video. So I think I'm gonna probably make that video an updated ring collection. Because I don't know if you've noticed, but I do have some new rings that I'm wearing, as well as the other rings I couldn't fit on my finger. So I'm gonna go in with this little eyeshadow quad. I had a very relaxing time while I was in Orlando. The weather was nice and hot, just like I like it. I got to spend a bunch of time with my grandma. And she's an amazing woman. She's so fun and so unapologetic. And I'm gonna go into my Fenty Beauty Kilowatt Foil Freestyle Highlighter Duo. This is in the shade Sandcastle and Minted Mojito. And I'm sure you've seen this in previous videos because I'm obsessed with this. So I'm gonna take the brown shade. Just put it all over my lid. And then I'm gonna go in with my Becca Shimmering Skin Perfector Highlight in Champagne Pop and go on the high points of my face. So, next up, I'm going to apply some lip liner. You know what? I never applied concealer. I'm gonna go in with some concealer. I totally forgot to do that before my bronzer. I hope you are having an amazing Labor Day, and hopefully you don't have to work today, and that you are able to relax. Okay, so I'm gonna take a small little brush and dip into this icy blue and put that on the lower lash line. And then lastly, I'm going to curl my lashes and apply mascara. So this is the completed look. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you very shortly in my next one. Good night, my crystals.